As a PC gamer, I am sick of the current GPU shortage. Screw all these crypto miners, they have really sucked the joy out of our lives. So if you are a PC gamer, your dream of building an amazing gaming rig will not be turning into reality anytime soon. But guys, all hope is not lost, because these days you can get a gaming laptop that is perfectly capable of playing 1080p titles without issues. For example, this 6th generation Lenovo Legion 5i Pro gaming laptop, it starts at around $1,300, and for this price, you can get the latest NVIDIA RTX 30 series GPU and the latest 11th generation Intel processor. You can also go with the latest Ryzen 5000 series processors if you are Team AMD. So here is the $1,000,000 question. Is Lenovo Legion 5i Pro gaming laptop any good? Keep watching to find out. Legion 5i Pro weighs around 5 pounds or 2.3 kilograms and is 0.9 inches thick. Clearly, Lenovo is going for a visually pleasing yet sturdy and robust design. Legion 5i Pro's all-aluminium construction feels very solid when holding the laptop in hands. The top lid and the palm rest have this anodized surface treatment, which gives Legion 5i Pro a very premium look and feel. I love its grey metallic lid, which nicely contrasts with the matte black hinge. By the way, the Legion logo on the top lid lights up when you plug in this laptop, and it looks really cool without looking too gaudy. The display hinge is metallic and it holds the screen steady during vigorous gaming sessions. But unfortunately, it does not go all the way back 180 degrees, unlike previous Legion gaming laptops. There are plenty of air vents on bottom and also on both sides of this laptop, and they keep the laptop cool. You will find about a dozen screws at the bottom of this laptop, which when removed give direct access to memory DIMM slots as well as the SSD slots. So right to repair fans are going to love this laptop. Moving on to the keyboard, you are getting a 4-zone RGB backlit keyboard. This is a full-size 6-row keyboard with dedicated media function keys and a numeric keypad. The keycaps are black in color with white lettering, which offers a nice contrast for easy visibility in both broad daylight as well as in dark rooms. I really like this keyboard because Lenovo has used these soft landing switches that deliver deeper keystrokes with uniformly balanced actuation force. Gamers will definitely appreciate the full-size arrow keys and the customizable RGB backlighting. I also love the soft, grippy palm rest of this laptop, which is perfect for long typing sessions. Moving on to the touchpad, you are getting a pretty large surface area with Mylar coating. This is a faux glass coating which feels very smooth and works great while swiping, scrolling, and executing various Windows gestures. On the negative side, there are no separate left and right click buttons or fingerprint sensor on this touchpad. For day-to-day use, I think this is a perfectly fine touchpad, but serious gamers will be better off buying a good quality gaming mouse. Legion 5i Pro comes with a 16-inch LED backlit IPS panel with an anti-glare coating. This is a really high-quality screen, rocking 2560 by 1600 resolution and 165Hz refresh rate. Its response time is only 3 milliseconds, and this screen fully supports NVIDIA's G-Sync. It's also plenty bright, offering over 500 nits of peak brightness and 1200 by 1 contrast ratio. The color reproduction is also excellent. You are getting 100% sRGB color gamut, full support for Dolby Vision and display HDR, and a wide 178 degree viewing angle support. Needless to say, this is a great screen not just for gaming, but also for watching streaming videos and doing content creation. So if you are into color grading in Photoshop, Adobe Premiere, or DaVinci Resolve, you are going to absolutely love this display. My Lenovo Legion 5i Pro is powered by an Intel Core i7-11800H processor. This is 8-core 16-thread CPU from Intel's 11th generation Tiger Lake family. It can turbo boost up to 4.6 GHz and operates between 35 and 45 watt TDP. This is a kick-ass gaming CPU that delivers amazing single-core performance. As you can see in this chart, Intel Core i7 is matching Apple's M1 silicon and beating Ryzen 7 in Cinebench single-core benchmark. Since gaming performance depends heavily on single-core performance, this is an excellent chip for gaming. Also worth noting is the amazing performance that Apple's M1 chip is delivering. It's really a shame that Mac OS does not really support any major gaming titles, and until that changes, MacBooks will remain worthless as a gaming laptop. Let's talk about the Cinebench multi-core benchmark. Here, Ryzen 7 comes out on the top, beating Intel Core i7 by about 5%. Let's move on to the GPU. So my laptop is powered by NVIDIA RTX 3050 GPU with 4GB of dedicated video RAM. You also have an option of going with RTX 3050 Ti, RTX 3060, and RTX 3070. I will put links to all these configurations in the video description below, and you guys can check out their prices and availability. Now, regarding system RAM, my review unit came with 16GB of DDR4 3200MHz RAM in dual channel configuration. The two DIMM slots are user accessible, and you can add up to 32GB system RAM. Also, Legion 5i Pro fully supports Windows 11 upgrade thanks to the included TPM 2.0 integrated chipset. Let's talk about the gaming performance. Here is a chart showing the average FPS that I experienced while playing all these titles in 1080p resolution. Feel free to pause the video at this point of time and you can take your time to digest all this data. But my one-line summary is that Legion 5i Pro is a kick-ass gaming laptop that will play all modern titles in 1080p resolution without any hiccup. By the way guys, if you are enjoying this content, please like this video and subscribe to Technopanda for more content like this. Legion 5i Pro also nicely doubles as a content creation machine. It is equipped with a fast CPU and GPU, a fast PCIe NVMe SSD that offers around 3.5 GB per second read speed and 3.2 GB per second write speed. The icing on the cake is user upgradable memory, allowing one to add up to 32 GB of RAM in dual channel configuration. Even with the 16 GB RAM that I got in my laptop, I was able to run DaVinci Resolve Studio Edition without any issues. Editing 4K 8-bit videos from my Sony camera was a breeze. Applying color corrections, VFX effects including green screen removal and fusion effects, they were all a piece of cake. So if you are a YouTuber, Twitch streamer, or someone who edits photos or uses music production software, Legion 5i Pro will nicely serve your needs. Legion 5i Pro comes with a 80 watt hour lithium polymer battery that supports rapid charging thanks to the included 230 watt AC power adapter. Lenovo claims 7 hours of battery life on this laptop, but I managed to get around 4.5 hours of battery life doing typical internet surfing with Wi-Fi turned on. You can put the laptop in hybrid mode and it will opportunistically downclock the CPU and the GPU to increase the battery life. The thermal design on this laptop is really good. I stress tested the CPU by running a prime number extraction algorithm, which put all the 8 cores and 16 threads on full 100% load. But the CPU temperature never exceeded 75 degrees Celsius and it never throttled. The CPU nicely chugged along, operating at an amazing 4.1 GHz frequency, which tells me that Lenovo has done a phenomenal job with heat management. There are 2 fans, 4 radiators, 3 heat pipes, and plenty of air vents at the bottom of this laptop. Coupled with ample thermal plates on top of the CPU, GPU, and VRMs, this laptop runs cool even under heavy load. By the way, the 2 fans are reasonably quiet unless you run this laptop in high performance mode, and then they make a lot of noise and you probably will need a headphone to, you know, use the laptop. The onboard speakers on Legion 5i Pro are decent, but they are bottom firing speakers. So as long as you place the laptop on a hard surface, the sound quality is going to be pretty good. But for best results, I would recommend using a gaming headphone. In addition to a headphone jack, Legion 5i Pro fully supports Bluetooth 5.1 protocol, so any modern wireless headphone will work without issues. Let's talk about the webcam, which is located on the top bezel and it comes with a mechanical shutter for privacy. It's a typical 720 webcam, so nothing special, but it's good enough for Zoom conference calls. But you will be disappointed if you are expecting a crisp 1080p footage. For that, I would recommend getting an external 1080p USB webcam. Let's quickly talk about the ports. Most ports are located at the back of the laptop, which means nothing will interfere with your mouse when you are gaming. You get 2 Thunderbolt 4 / USB 4 ports that support 40 gigabits per second data transfer speed, DisplayPort 1.4, and power delivery. In addition, there is an HDMI port, you get 4 USB 3.2 ports, you get an Ethernet port, and there is a headphone microphone combo jack. With so many ports, you can easily create a multi-monitor setup which will be awesome both for gaming and for office productivity work. As far as wireless connectivity is concerned, this laptop supports the latest Wi-Fi 6 standard as well as the Bluetooth 5.1 standard. The only thing missing is an SD card slot and the fingerprint sensor for passwordless login. But overall, Legion 5i Pro offers an awesome selection of ports that will make both gamers and content creators very happy. So here are my final thoughts. I honestly don't think the current GPU shortage is going to end anytime soon. I've given up, guys. So if you are a gamer or a content creator, Lenovo Legion 5i Pro is an excellent pick. Now, if you're wondering how Legion laptops stack up against the competition, check out this video over here where I pit two popular gaming laptops against each other. You will find this video very useful in making a purchasing decision. So go watch that video and I will see you guys over there. Bye.